Jesus is called Emmanuel, meaning that his presence will always be with us. It is here in his presence that we can know the righteousness, peace, and the fullness of joy. Let's rejoice in him.
Light in the darkness, love explodes in the Bethlehem.